doesn't look very happy.
Body rot card has that effect on people.
I know. It was dumb of me to ask them to stay. Help.
Maggie, what's going on? Do I need to talk to Lucas? This doesn't make any sense. Why would Bonnie say that she's the mother when Mimi is?
You don't get it, do you? Bonnie used the baby as a get-out-of-jail-free card. She used you to get Adrian to drop charges against her.
Yeah, I know, Mom. I heard everything from the get-go. How Bonnie was scamming me to stay out of prison. The baby's not mine. Blah, 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 blah. I get it, all right? I get it.
This baby isn't yours.
Oh, my God.
You let her do this. I mean, it's generally accepted that drunken sluts don't make the best mothers.
Hey, if I'm a pot, you're a kettle. Oh, queen of the witty red damn, shut your tip down, you're a hottie nosing bitch.
How could you let her do this?
Hey, lay off, right? Lay off. I didn't give her a choice.
So it's true then? It's true?
Yes, it's true. I'm from up here.
For you, it's always leap over look. Next,
I can't. Kate, as much fun as that would be, I don't think so. Kate.
After everything that you did to Adrian, and then to me, you do this to Lucas? You play with people's lives, and you have fun doing it. You've played with your daughter's life, your granddaughter's life. I mean, what is it like at the absolute bottom of that barrel?
How many times do I have to say it? I didn't want to hurt Adrian, all right? That was Angelica's idea. But you, sweetheart, were mine. Why didn't you just do me and Mickey and this whole damn town a favor and stay dead?
I have to sit down. What did you just say?
I probably shouldn't have told you. But you are the man's mother.
To tell me what?
Sammy went down to Nashville looking for EJ.
No. She went to Memphis where I live and found Will. That wasn't EJ.
Well, this time she went to Nashville and she found AJ. Seems a cheating death gives you a taste for country music.
That is not funny. Now you tell me what happened.
Somehow, as soon as she got there, a building exploded. Which is sort of par for the course for her. The man she was looking for was burnt beyond recognition. Nicole Walker and Kristen DeMira were both killed in the explosion.
Kristen, she's dead?
How can you not know this? It's not the one that was in the paper.
No, it wasn't using the intruder, which is the only reliable source left. Well, wait a minute. Sammy was here and she didn't say a word about this.
Probably afraid of the way you'd react.
Oh, well, she should be afraid. Very, very, very afraid.
Explosion, you know?
I do know that if EJ could have, he would have come back to me any way he possibly could, and so I have to believe that something else is wrong, you know?